she would, the day after, she wasn't able to like get up. She was like, I just kissed the cheek. But we were supposed to train this weekend, but I was like, you know, let my body rest and then I can be on Monday better, because we were supposed to have training on Tuesday, but she moved it for Monday. And you also see, like, in moments, like, there was like this exercise, like, she throws you a heavy ball, like, at you while you're sitting, and then, like, you have to go, like, you do, like, a sit up.
Yeah.
And, like, it's 30 of those or 20 of those. And it's like, I was struggling so much in the beginning, but then, like, after 2 weeks of having it, like, your body really does get kind of used to it. So, like, you're able to, you really are able to do it. But it is very nice. But yeah, that was like so funny when she said like that many of her, like, I guess, and also like when I go there, like, I really do see like it's either women or a gay guy who like comes out. So it's funny. And I thought like, I think it's also because like when the people meet you, like, she really has that like nurturing, like motherly, like safe energy kind of thing.